It's hot and I'm tired and I want a beer and I need to get showered up, and I'm gonna go hang out with my softball buddies and play some cornhole. So let's go have a beer. Enough of me chit-chatting, let's go have a beer. Beer. A tasty collab between Ale Smith and Alvarado Street. Two great breweries teaming up to make one tasty, tasty beer. It's got some hops in it. I'd say I had my first Ale Smith beer. Right about 15 years ago. Yeah, I'd say 15 years ago. At the time I was a groundskeeper at a private high school. Yeah, about 15 years ago. But Alvarado Street, I barely started drinking them last year. So, old versus new, try them together. Galaxy, Vic Secret, and Nelson hops. So, there's so many hops out there now. 15 years ago when I was drinking, there was Centennial, Chinook. It wasn't a lot. Now, hybrid after hybrid after hybrid hop. It's pretty crazy. So I'm gonna do another round of Hydratein. Because now we are 4 days away from July. So it's time to do that. I might dump the rest of the bottle on there, I don't know. Deal with that a lot. Thank you to all of you who have taken the time to subscribe to watch me take care of my tiny little yard. Coming along for the ride to see the new products that I've been buying. Without doing this YouTube, I probably wouldn't be doing half of what I'm doing right now. So you subscribers are keeping me motivated and keep me going so I can get new products to try them out and to make my yard even better. So to all y'all out there, this one's for you folks. Sorry for the dirty hands, but